Team fencing competition from the Kim Dae-jung Convention Center in Gwangju. First up, the men's saber team final featuring Ukraine and France. Ukraine team is Yevgeny Stetsenko, Yuri Tsap, and Bogdan Platonov. And for France, it is Tom Seitz, Maxence Lambert, and Arthur Zatko. 9-6 right now. This is Lambert and Sapp against each other. France with a 10-6 lead after the first two matches. There another point scored for France. Now tied at 14. This is Zatko and Platonov, putting the Ukrainians up there 15-14 after three bouts. Very close throughout here between Ukraine and France. Now Seitz and Platonov. Platonov finished 18th in the individual saber competition, while Seitz was 29th. Now the final duo, it's Lambert and Stetsenko. Stetsenko trying to keep Ukraine alive. One more point for the Frenchman and they will win. You can see the sword of Stetsenko go flying, as do their hopes. France wins the gold medal 45-42 over Ukraine. Korea will claim bronze here in the men's saber team competition. There you see the Frenchmen celebrating their victory.